work today?
Why should I? Everybody sees me as a lounge lizard. Oh, terrific. I'll lounge a while more. And then I think I'll go shopping. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll send the bill to Blake Carrington. Or maybe to you. I've got the name. I might as well enjoy the game, huh?
My car's in the repair shop.
Again?
Again. I'm expected at the Patricks. I'd appreciate you getting your act together, getting shaved, getting dressed, and dropping me off.
I'll let Michael take you.
Michael's busy.
Borrow Crystal's car. Well, what happened to the Denver taxi fleet? And none of the drivers cute enough for you?
Cute. You're the one who's so damn cute, Jeff, the other night.
Ah, at last. The other night.
Yeah, you were just about as cute as you could be, weren't you? You embarrassed me. You embarrassed my father. You embarrassed your uncle. Messing around with his date. That's not like you, Jeff. You know, he really liked that girl. Did you get that much satisfaction in hurting him like that?
Did I really? Well, that was probably the first time in 40 years anyone's managed that. And you know what? I'm glad it was me. Well, I always was a late bloomer. But I'm trying.
Okay. You made your point. You showed everybody what a tough guy you are. Now, why don't you drop the Bogart act and get your clothes on? I married you, didn't I? That's what you wanted, isn't it? Look, you knew what you were getting into. Nobody kept any secrets from you.
You're standing in my sun. One thing about us lizards, we like the sun and quiet. We're like those iguanas down in the Galapagos. Give us a clear sky, the sound of the wind, a little kelp to nibble on, and we're happy. What we don't like are shrikes. You know what shrikes are?
Let go of me.
Well, they're little pretty birds who devour. They swoop down and devour everything they can. Everything, including their husbands. And if they happen to have been perverse enough to have married an iguana, well, they try to devour the iguana.
Jeff, don't you dare!